Hello everyone, welcome back to ActivePresenter tutorial series. Today we'll learn how to start and stop recording in ActivePresenter. First, let me start with how to let ActivePresenter start to record your screen. On the welcome screen of ActivePresenter, click New Capture. Type your project name and choose the capture profile that fulfills your requirements. Then click OK. Feel free to access our tutorial series to know how to choose the right capture profile for each purpose. After that, ActivePresenter will launch a Capture New Project window and a capture frame which you can freely move and change the size. I will uncheck this button because I don't want to record system sound. Now to start recording, simply click the Start Capture button. ActivePresenter will start to record after counting down 3 to 1. Then all images and activities that happen inside this capture frame will be recorded. Now comes how to stop recording when finished. There are two ways to end the recording in ActivePresenter. The first way is to use the hotkey. Press the default hotkey Ctrl and N on your keyboard to stop. Alternatively, you can click the ActivePresenter icon placed in the system tray. Sometimes, when your system tray contains too many icons, the ActivePresenter icon might be hidden. In that case, access the app arrow, which contains all icons, and you will find the ActivePresenter icon there. Okay, click the ActivePresenter icon, and you will see this dialog appear. Just click Stop button to end the recording. On the other hand, if you click the pause icon, ActivePresenter will pause the recording until you come back to click on it again. You can also press the spacebar to pause and resume the recording. When you click the discard icon, ActivePresenter will launch another dialog having three options. The discard option is to abort the project that you are currently recording. Under this command, all work you have recorded in this project will be discarded. The recapture option has the same function as the discard one. However, instead of ending the recording as the discard command offers, the recapture command will start a new recording with previous settings. With the continue option, ActivePresenter will resume and continue the current recording. Now, just click stop to end recording and step into the editing process. That's what I want to share about how to start and stop recording in ActivePresenter. Hope that it helps. Thank you for watching.